everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be reacting to Ariana Grande and Social House's new collaboration called Boyfriend, and I'm so excited. Like, she's been teasing this on her social media, and I already know it's gonna be incredible. Like, Social House is incredible. Like, I saw them at the Sweetener tour, and they are amazing, and Ariana Grande, obviously amazing. So I already know that this is gonna be such a good collaboration, so yeah, I'm so excited. I don't want this intro to be like a million years long, so I'm just gonna jump into it. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm a motherfucking train wreck. Same. I don't wanna be too much, but I don't wanna miss your touch. You don't seem to give a fuck. I don't wanna get waited. Ooh, that outfit, okay. Oh my god. I love this. This is amazing. I love this. Her makeup looks so good. Yes. Wow. Vampire Diaries, who? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. That was so good. I have no words. Like, that was amazing. Like, Social House is so good, and like the production on this song was really good, and Ariana Grande's voice, obviously amazing, and the music video, it was cute. It was like lighthearted, like it was funny, like the ripping out of the heart. And like the Katy Perry-esque, like shooting out from her boobs, like the heart thingies, like it was so fun. Like, wow, I thought it was a really good video, and the song is so cute. And like, I don't know, I just, Ariana Grande is just so amazing. She can never do wrong, and Social House is incredible. Like, this was a really good collaboration, and I'm excited to see more collaborations from them, because I know that they helped with the Thank You Next album, and that album's incredible, so I am obsessed with the song. I'm gonna be listening to it on repeat for like every single day, because that's how amazing it is. Like, Ariana Grande always makes bops. Like, all of her songs are just incredible. So yeah, I thought that was amazing. I'm just rambling honestly at this point, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.